order and you failed.
No. None of this is real. You aren't real.
You want to believe that, but I'm right here. I've been with you this whole time.
This world is a nightmare. But I'm not afraid of you anymore.
That just shows how little you understand. You should be very afraid. We have you, kid. And you know the consequences for failure. We won't let you just leave us. You fulfilled what little use you have. This world is a prison for you to rot in.
Fuck you. I've had enough of this. I'll kill you right here.
What does this world look like to you?
Oh, shoot.
God damn it.
Oh my God! Come on, man, fucking reload. God.
You've always been a fool.
They gotta give you the world's shittiest gun in the game.
It's a shame you'll never see what we accomplished.
What? How am I supposed to dodge that? God, your stamina sucks.
But your hours.
Know what I'm supposed to do? Shoot him? Maybe I'm supposed to shoot the hands.
You think you can run, but you're ours.
Oh, it's just ammo. And. Jesus. Yeah, when it turned into us running, man, that was crazy.
Oh shit, we got our pistola back.
And now, I'm gonna headshot this dude. That damn kitty cat. Trust that cat.
I'm stronger than you think.
Are you sure enough in yourself? Sure enough to face the responsibilities of your actions?
Yeah.
Agent Kidman, we've got him from here.
How long has it been?
37 minutes since the first pulse.
How did we get here?
What are you talking about?
Just give me a minute. I need to get my head straight.
Myra! We need you back here.
All right. But we've got word he wants a debriefing as soon as you get back.
Myra. He obviously didn't give a shit about us sending Sebastian in there to die.
They didn't count on you. I owe you one. Welcome back to the real world, Sebastian. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere.
No one is.
Oh, snap. Cool. That one was definitely, I think, a little, it was definitely longer. Alright, so what we'll do now is I'm going to take another quick break and then we'll jump into the final DLC. Alright, the Executioner, I'll be right back. See how long it is. Four to five. Let's see how many. 4 to 5 hours. Yeah, whatever. I was just trying to see how long it was, but it didn't really tell me. Pretty, I want to see how this one plays out. Process of escaping the system exploded by withers of subject. Facilitate father subject of dollars. Your daughter is trapped within the still, imprisoned by her. I mean, do you actually play before he becomes the keeper, or is he gonna be the keeper? For her, you must also connect to the stem and eliminate all other subjects within. Okay. Physical form within the stem will not be your own, but you should find that to your advantage. So this must have nothing to do with the story. Some influence will eventually erase your daughter's memory and she will become a creature of stem. We'll support you, but you must act before that is allowed to happen. It's like 4 to 6 hours. I probably won't beat it today. But we're not going for all achievements, right? Oh, it's first person. Okay. Final test subject has successfully inserted in attunement with a safe-headed creature has been verified. Should be able to use our carrier to waves scan for residential trace strong emotions. New directive files will be transmitted for placement. Bye. Can we run? Yeah, we can run. Unlimited stamina? Yes. This is gonna be cool, hopefully. Damage an enemy until they are staggered, then grab them with C, and throw them to press by pressing C again. We have to damage an enemy until it staggers, then press. The fuck? Oh, there it is. Okay, so we can just do that. This is weird. Search for your dog tour. Doctor said you are going to come to help me. Are you ever going to get here? There are monsters all over this place. Oh shit. Increase overall walking speed. Reduce the amount of damage taken from enemy attacks. Increase maximum level of health gains. Let's go with damage, man. What is this, dynamite? Can we get this? No, plus 50. Okay. That's cool though. Use the mouse wheel to change weapons. I don't want to put one down though. I guess we just grab that when we're hurt. I saw some guy killing the monsters. I think I should go meet him and see what happens. He might know Dad. Just in case he's some kind of creep, I'm going to leave my letters and stuff here. What? I can't grab it. This experiment will explore a method of extraction from within the Steel environment. Your objective is to rescue your daughter, who is already inside the Steel, by eliminating all other connected tests. Convicted murder has been completely dominated by the Steel. Influencers grow and he's corrupting your daughter's memory patterns. Kill C212 and access the girl's condition. Steel rods subject's memory and gradually altering their personality and their physical until finally the subject is dominated by STEM. Based upon the data from can infer that the Rivik entity is able to leave STEM by entering the physical body of the subject, Leslie Withers. This first trial will explore STEM's mental degradation. Oh my god, I can't read. Efforts are more standard methods of stress. Hey, Reed. Alright, so this is our first one. Find the door. Can I just like, no, I have to use the wheel, that sucks. You can throw chairs, that's awesome. If you notice vibrations or sound, try searching the area within them. That guy said he was a killer and his job was to kill monsters. He said that he was collecting these weird tokens and made me help look for them. But when I tried to put one in my pocket, he started screaming and got crazy look in his eyes. He might kill me if I tried to run away. He might kill me if I don't. Yeah, man.
Mm-hmm.
it's gonna be a chainsaw dude. This motherfuckers barely put up a fight. That old broad who put me in here might have shown me a better time. Who the fuck puts a kid in here? I thought this place was full of zombie crackheads. Your dad's who? Who the fuck is that? Why should I care? Knew I couldn't trust that little shit trying to pocket my loot. Fuck. In here, someone whispering at me. You tried to get inside my head. You think you know me. Don't be giving me orders. Where does that sweet little girl go? I gotta be around here somewhere. Now I see what you're after, tricking me into coming in. Think I'm your lab rat. You think you got me. Kill every last one. Eliminate the sadist. Okay, let's put one of these bad boys down. Or not. I was just pretending. Alright, I don't want to use it on these guys. This is sick. Health bar, oh snap. Hey, what the fuck? Those fucking suck. Can I pick them back up? Oh, so they did work. I didn't think they were gonna work. I just wasted all those, that's cool. Dude, come on, sadist. Wasted all my shit. It was kind of cool though. The chainsaw is now available for purchase.
What?
You can use it to get the chainsaw. This must be like you keep getting it or something. I don't know. Okay, the rate of your daughter's memory loss has been greatly reduced with the death of CB212. It can be surmised that his influence on others has been negative. Data indicates that your daughter is on the move, possibly with subject CB217. Eliminate him. Data will be recorded in progress in the stability of the stem domination. Dominated subject are used by the stem to emit at wavelengths, which deteriorates the memory and willpower of others in the area. This ancillary function serves to accelerate stem's domination function testing and analysis needed to determine effects of removing relay point stable extraction object. That's cool. This must be like, you must do this over and over or something. Cause I still don't think we have a lot of coin. Can we do anything with this? Are these other people alive or are they dead? Okay, so we can save. I didn't know we could save. We have 52, okay. How much is a chainsaw? I don't care about that. Reduce the amount of damage taken now. 30. 0 of 10. The favorite weapon is this. Purchase part. Just get more damage. Should have bought more of those one things. Those seem to work pretty good. Them coins. Ooh, we got a trap back. Okay, cool. Maybe we don't have to buy those. Okay, so we don't need to buy traps. Is that it? That was pretty cool. I like that. Wait, can we just keep doing it? Do it this other time. Cool. Let's go save. I'm gonna save my coins for now. This is cool. I like this. I was wondering how it was gonna be. I thought maybe it was gonna be before you were the keeper. Thing in here. So cool. Kinda actually feel sorry for him. With everyone going to turn into monsters, there was a tall guy I walked around for a while because he was lost. He said he couldn't remember where he came from. He was always talking to his brother, even though you couldn't see him.